Mr. Cassidy has brought us together. Why, it doesn't matter. He's a collector. And collectors, as we both know, are odd creatures. I assume an arrangement has been forged, an agreement that suits you both. I don't need fish to know, no. One of the great pleasures in being an artist is that one need not traffic with the world in this fashion. I presume that you would like an interview. Tape recorder spinning away. I cannot abide such things. The conversation, natural, informal. This, perhaps, might be possible, nothing more. Would such an approach assuage you?
That would mean the world to me. The Holy Grail be the greatest honor.
But should it come so easily?
Excuse me?
What have you suffered? The king invites you to his palace. You sun yourselves by its pool. The Grail approaches and presents itself. No battles, no trials. The gods would never approve.
And Mr. Deppney, it was merely a metaphor.
What power lurks in metaphors? Are you a swimmer? One length, underwater, and I'll speak with you.
But Mr. Deppney,
two lengths.
If your next word is anything but yes, it'll be four lengths.
Very well.